close to Creston, Iowa, doing a little bit of snow goose hunting here, and it's been a real good morning. I think we're up to 3-0. I've been doing no shooting whatsoever on myself, but I've been doing some retrieving with the dog and the four-wheeler. I just wanted to show you, I think, what's jinxing us since I got here is that I have been pulling this 1958 collar, and I'm going to give you a little demonstration here.
Here and being all night on the hippies and the hicks, jocks and bikers.